vocês. Então, hoje vamos dar continuidade ao jogatina do Spider-Man Miles Morales, terceira parte. Bora lá.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater. Genki says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
Remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squad. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters. How does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
Hey, are you Haley? She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Essas missões com... que parece triângulo azul. São missões secundárias, mas tem relação com a história principal. Então, para a progressão do jogo, é necessário fazer o
seguinte. Genki. Guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
Talk to the big guy today? I'm supposed to hop on a call with him in a few. Not your fault. Busted all our plans. All this guy cares about is results. But you've been with him for years. That's because I get results. Heard the boss is getting desperate. Threatened to choke Brian the other day.
Yes. What did he do?
He's been acting in the film. The rap guards are catching on. Boss says if you find out how he's talking to us, all this is over.
Stomach's grumbling. Should have packed a sandwich.
Let's say the boss gets taken out, thrown in isolation. Who takes over?
Who am I?
You looking for a promotion? Think you could do any better?
Nah.
Boss gets shut down, leave the city.
Big guy. Not your fault the kid spider showed up.
Over there!
Apagou.
recognizable if tied up through Spider-Man.
Stay out of our business, Spider-Man!
Aposto che non mi sperava.
Okay, now to get inside. That gear should lift the door. Stay stuck. Gotta wet the gear. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa.
Hey, hold network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
Basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens. They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. I think I'll take this off their hands. These guys really don't care who gets hurt. As long as their boss gets what he wants. Even without pulling off the bank heist, their boss is loaded. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does... Oh, crap.
Fisk!
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk. I stopped what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Estranho que o Fisk tá sem áudio.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
East North, Caleb's barbershop, the power plant, everywhere they've targeted. Money, land, control. Fisk wants everything. I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.
Yeah.
should have stayed away from my neighborhood.
Finishing this now, Spider-Man!
Form up, S!
You don't stand a chance, kid! You're dead!
Did you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem.
I'm at CJ Walker Park, where gunmen attacked during the King's Day parade after.
Don't worry about it. It's my home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again. This is done in Harlem thanks to us, and don't say no Miles thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome. You nervous?
What? Nervous? No, oh, crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
What if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
I should get back to looking for the new farm. Time to hit the theater. Control helicopter in Skyscraper City does not make me feel good. Trace the signals. Three of them. Okay, time to worry about the transmitter. One down. Gotta be the last one.
Roxxon's still after you. You should get out of here. Consider it repayment.
No more spinning blades of death. I am so good.
To protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Genki Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did you guys stumble on the conspiracy?
By talking to people in the neighborhood. They were all looking out for each other, which helped us look out for them. Teo, Caleb, Camila, Haley, Steph, Gloria, if you're listening, thank you.
I checked with Wilson Fisk's parole officer, who confirmed the big guy is under tighter security and will likely get some time tacked onto his business. Genki, and everyone in Harlem, thanks for looking at it. Till next time, friends, remember to change your toothbrush every 3 months. Goodbye.
Rocks on first!
Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
Making a weapons deal out in the open like that? Bold.
Next gen. How much? Price is up from what we discussed.
What? You trying to rip me off?
He saw us! And take him out!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like Snickers or pizza?
Dodge it!
I should get back to looking for the new farm. Time to hit the theater.
So why spiders? People like cats more. That underground group is trending on social media.
I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh. Wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay. Sorry. sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Something.
Huh? What?
Who's that?
Who's that? Keep a lookout for people.
Someone's taking us out! Start a search!
Search, you check the perimeter. Come on, Serge. Someone check on him.
Dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, entertainment.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Spoiled. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. Oh, I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave. I do. I should get back to looking for the new farm. Time to hit the theater.
Folks, I've heard differing opinions from my discerning listeners about Roxxon's security force. On the one hand, this is fair. There are some of the same concerns I have about Spider-Man. These are not law enforcement officers, and do not answer to the same standards. On the other hand, Roxxon has every right to protect its property and interests. And many of the skirmishes people are concerned about started because Spider-Man broke and entered into Roxxon's places of business. Now I'm told these incidents have died down, but I ask you, a stranger in a skin-tight suit burst into your bedroom at night.
Supplies are being stolen from a beast truck. I marked the location.
We need these supplies.
Hard to think of something more evil than robbing a beast truck.
One minute to unlock this door.
Why would you? I can't let them hurt that guy.
Spider-Man, help!
I'm here. Stay put.
Watch out! They've got backup.
Gets hurt!
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
And I am ready to dig in. Go find that jammer.
Nope. Good guess.
Hey, so I checked this location against local crime reports. Guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group, obviously Free Tinkerer Underground, got into a shootout here.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class. Neighborhood Spider-Man thing come from?
My mentor came up with it.
I like it. I mean, at first I thought it was kind of cornball, but now I like it.
Thanks. Okay, all that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Wayne's a little off on these bills. Guess I found the jammer. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Okay, now to wire that to the elevator. Man, I'm good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the Underground and the Magia. It smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast. Thought you could hide, huh?
I should get back to looking for the new farm. Time to hit the theater.
An underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the Underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia.
the old school crime family. Back then, there was no Tinkerer, and the underground...
Just posted that a donation stand's being robbed.
Danica, I'm at the underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool. You look for the jammer, I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to here. Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones rooted a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. It was a falling out when a member killed one of the tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
This may be off topic, but do you have, like, a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for, like, half a minute, and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we
hooked up. Wow. If you ever need someone to milk his feet, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
Shouldn't be too heavy. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. One of Tombstone's bikes. Of course he'd have a big muffler. I mean, I think that's a muffler. Those mannequins move? Oh!
This place is ours! You're not taking it,
another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground Partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. Jammers without you.
So, I was looking through my files. It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked?
2658. Got it. Thanks again, Danica. For doing your podcast. Those tips at the end of your episodes have been life-changing.
Oh, well, I'm glad. Thanks. When my Underground series is out, let me know what you think.
Sounds good to me. Talk to you later. Form in the gym theater. Six, five, eight, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. Gotta thank Danica for the tip. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
store's being robbed near you. Sounds like Raft prisoners.
Hey, so I've been checking on the hideouts you shut down. Those areas have seen big decreases in crime and Dirk's waving around glowy swords. The Tinkerer's still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort. And I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask, and it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Take anything you want. Planning on it.
Crap, I knew we should have left the city!
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dude. That's it for the convicts.
I guess there are some good things about this city.
Cops will deal with this. Wonder if this is how Dad felt after a case. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Good. Now that we don't got 50 gold anymore, we need...
drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Drain that generator. Cool, cool, chipping away.
We're fighting. I believe we gotta look out for Trident Man again.
You know he broke into Fist Tower? And no one saw him.
Well, yeah, he can go invisible.
He still got past our security. The guards, everything on the roof.
He's not gonna do it twice. They're stopping people.
One more.
Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
My gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more. Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Drywall's falling apart. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. No one's here. I could look around some. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. That's one. Need to power the others.
So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Three down. One to go.
Powering the generator to turn off Finn's rig. Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. I bet my suit could find the generators. Clear line of sight to the generator. That sounds promising. I gotta check that supercomputer. To Finn. Finn's pumping energy into the new form and making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet. So there'd be no casualties.
I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on!
Crap! Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. Can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
In your lungs get bad.
And it doesn't bother you that Synchro...
not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
The good! They keep doing that!
Yeah.
for the new form.
Okay. See?
No!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingish?
How is she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. Soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
One good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon.
I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
É, pessoal, vou ficando por aqui. Mas à noite eu continuo com a quinta parte do Detonado Maluco. Beleza? Falou, valeu.